OK 了吗？Now we open the software. This software update the module. Connect the DB line to this. First we close the power. This power is on. This power is off. Okay. We close the power. And choose the USB com. And the second, we select this bin, project and this bin, we need okay. When the third, we turn on the power and click this button. Okay, the module is upgrade. Okay, the upgrade is complete. 可以了。